Hello guys, KP Shamino here with a new video for the Alpha Test Server, and I'm not sure what part it is. I think part 5 already, and I didn't put a title on it because I wanted to be a surprise. It's a little hype at the moment that I'm going to do, because check this out guys, yesterday we had an update and we got 3 new lakes in Europe. So I was thinking that it's going to be one lake every couple of weeks, but it seems that they finished the 5 lakes in Europe. So that's really cool, because I didn't know that. I'm just testing the server and making videos about it to share the info. So the fish is not in the areas yet. So I think in Italy there is only one pack that got fish. I think Germany is still empty. And the Russia, we can only get commons. So I'm going to show you guys just the species that you can get. And it's really crazy, the species. It's unbelievable. The area looks really cool too. It's very big areas. So it's going to take a shitload of time until we figure out how you need to catch fish over there. I cannot wait until I can go fish there. I fished a little bit in Italy. But it's only the small fish. But we are going to start with Tiber River. So that's level 20. So I'm just going to do it with the levels. So for the species, you guys see it here. Esp is in this area. We got the barbel. Favorite fish of me, the barbel. The common carp. We got the common roach. We got the Greek brown trout. We got the crucian carp. We got the European bitterling. It's a very small fish. I got already one. We got the European brown trout. We got the European chub. We got the eel. We got the grayling. We got the European perch. The marble trout. The Welsh catfish. It's unbelievable how many species. And this is a level 20 area, you know. And a lot. Check this fish. It's such a beautiful fish. The grayling is here to the eel. So yeah, it's very, very cool. So let's get going, because I can show you the map, of course, too. Otherwise, it was silly that I made this video. So yeah, I'm a little bit hyped at the moment. I was amazed that it was unbelievable. So you can see it's 3 packs, and it looks really cool. It's a river, so there is current in this area. So let's forward the time a little bit until noon, so that we can see something. So you guys can see it here. So there is current. It looks really great. It's very big. So this is one pack. So there is a lot. I'm going to put this rod away. So there is a lot to discover in this area. So but it looks really, really, really good. So I think there is a dam. On the other side, we got a dam too. So it's the water is not floating that hard. It's almost still, standing still. So here you got like rock formations. It's a gigantic area, this one. So I'm now just running on one pack, you know. So it's going to take a lot of time. Here is a nice house. Yeah, it's in Italy, you can see it. Cool. So it's crazy. So here we got the dam. So here you go. So you can fish everywhere. So yeah, let's go to the other pack. So you got here a pack too. So I was now running to here. So let's go fishing. So here is another dam. And then we got this pack. So yeah. That's a little bit how it looks. There is like a castle or something on the mountains. But yeah, you guys can see it. It looks really good. It's a very big area. And this is only a level 20 area, you know. So it's going to give us a lot of fun, I think, when it's released. So now it's time to go to the next area. So this was the level 21. And I think the German one is the next one in level. But it goes really quick now up the level. So I think it's this one. So let's have a look. Level 42. Yeah, indeed. So now we are going to the German area. So Sander Baggersee Lake. You guys can see this is level 42. So It's high level. So fish pieces here. So we got the big head carp. So you guys can see it. Common bream, common carp, common roach. We got the tench. The unique is here too. We got the ruff. The ruff is here too. We got the eel. We got the European perch, we got the grass carp, we got the mirror carp, we got the naked carp, and I think they are going to be very big in this 32 kilogram for the unique, you can read it here, 24 kilogram for the naked carp, northern pike, round goby, silver carp, silver crucian carp, wells catfish again, and we got sander. So a shitload of species again. And let's check it out, guys. I never went to this area, so for me it's new too. So let's travel and let's have a look. So I'm expecting a typical German landscape. So it's really cool because now I see so many species that I know. Oh, check this. So we got, in total, we got six packs here. It reminds me a little bit of Michigan. Let's start. No, we got seven. Jesus Christ. So yeah, let's have a look here. So it's a very big area once again. It's crazy. Those areas, and it's raining. That's typical in Germany too, and Belgium, it's just the same. Always raining every day. So I hope that the rain is going to stop. No, the rain is not going to stop. So it's the entire day. So let's go forward to the next day. Okay, you guys can see it here. Yeah, and it reminds me, check how big this is. This is going to be so hard for feeders. It's crazy how big it is. Let's put this rot away. Where is my zero? There is my zero. So I'm going to run a little bit around. So yeah, it's crazy. I see this for the first time too, because I only saw the Italian one. So many spots. Let's go to another pack. Let's go to this pack. It's a little bit further. Check this. Yeah, it's what an area. And we can go to the harbor here too, or is it, no, it's behind the harbor. Here is like small, yeah, lakes. Oh, what I'm doing now. So here are the small lakes. So it's like small lakes in the big lake. Yeah, it's crazy. So let's go here to the right. I think that if I'm going here to the right, yeah, I'm going to the other pack. Let's go to this pack so I see this lake from the other side. It's a lot of water. It's unbelievable. A very, very nice area, to be honest. I think you are going to get so fat carp out of it, and Welsh too. And so many species. So that was it for the German. And now to end the video, we are going to the highest level lake, 46. So let's have a look at the fish species over there. So it's in Russia. It's a river again, the Hatuba River. So the fish species over here, we got asp again, we got the beluga, the common beluga, the blue bream. Beluga, I think, isn't that a sturgeon? I think it's sturgeon. The Caspian roach, the common bream, the common carp, the common roach, the common rut, the tench, the European chub, the European perch, the eid, the goby, the northern pike, the goby again, the silver bream, the silver Prussian carp, Volga zender, Welsh zender, and we got the siege or the zieg. I don't know what this is. It's a very small fish. So a lot of species again in this area. So I think the biggest one is going to be the beluga, I think. So, but they still need to make a description. So this is the high level river. And let's have a look to this river. So we are going to travel. And we are going to have a look how it looks. So the next, of course, if we get the fish in the areas, I'm going to fish a little bit that you guys can see it too. But I think we got now all the lakes because they were planning to get 5 Europe lakes this year, or that was the first wave that they wanted to put into the game. And then the next wave was 5 other lakes. So we got four lakes again, 4 packs, sorry. So let's start on this one. Let's put the time a little bit forward that we see something in this area. Yeah, check this. This is what I saw on the pictures that they put out. Yeah, it looks really good. Really good. There is a train. It died, it seems. So let's go to the other side. So let's check this bag out. It's unbelievable how many spots we are going to get here in this area, in those three areas, I need to say. But that was it a little bit for the video, guys. So you guys can see it. The lakes are ready. So that's very good. That's very good. They look very good too. I'm very excited to start fishing. I don't fish a lot in the server, so it's not that I'm going to check out how I need to get a certain fish. No, because I want to be surprised too when it's getting live. So I don't want to spoil too much for myself either. So I just fish a little bit, not going to check every spot, not every bait, not every time frame, as I usually do when I play the game. But it's just for fun. I throw something in the water. If I got a fish, I see, oh, it's this fish. But I'm not fishing here 10, 15 hours every day. So because I don't want to do it, because yeah, it's at the end, it's a game, and I like to play a game. And if I already know what is coming in the future, yeah, it's a little bit a spoiler for me. So that was it for the video, guys. 3 new lakes. I'm very happy that I can share those info with you guys. So you see, there is already a lot in the server, the alpha server at the moment. So thanks for watching. Have fun. See you guys in the next video. Bye bye.